Sam Cecilia versus Pedro Carvalho was, let's say, kind of weird bout, you know. Because Carvalho provided much forward pressure, he tagged Cecilia with the left hand, and Cecilia winded up on top of a guillotine attempt by Carvalho, who tried to push off the fence with his feet. He was warned not to link his toes into the fence. Cecilia took the back as Carvalho tried to get up, it got one hook in. He tried to lock up a Kimura, he was unable to set it up, right hand to the body head. But Cecilia, he delivered a hard body kick, got another takedown, took the back, Carvalho escaped in half guard. He was looking for a guillotine choke or a neck crank, and Cecilia escaped at 4:25. Carvalho head knots out and took the back with short time. Cecilia let him into the guard, survived the round, but it was a close round. But in the second, Carvalho decided it's time to finish the fight, and the knee to the body early on rocked his rival, but body kick then a left hand from Carvalho. Cecilia with a short right uppercut and the lead left body kick at 1:15. Cecilia, he went for a takedown in response, but Carvalho overpowered him on the ground, took his back, went for that face crank, and that was it. That was the end of the road for Sam Cecilia.